This actor has an incredible talent. You see, he literally throws himself to the ground. The reason is that he is actually training very precisely for a film scene. In the scene, he has to be shot and fall down as if he were dead. So he's simulating the moment when a bullet hits him. That's why you can currently see him falling in various magnificent ways.